Okay, sir. So I have the receipt written up here, and I told you that it's going to be $25 an hour, picking up. So we're going to know I'm at. Yeah, so it's going to be about $250. Okay, give you 5 days.
No. The lady on the phone, she said $350, bro. No, motherfucker. Excuse me. You see this? This right here is worth more.
No. You know what? I'm sorry. You talked to me and I'm not a lady. I'm not a lady.
Oh, I spoke to you. Okay. You sound like a lady on the phone. I ain't giving you motherfucker. Goddamn you, motherfucker. Asshole, I ain't giving you $1,500 fucking bitch ass. I'm gonna start this motherfucker. How you open this motherfucker? I'm gonna start this motherfucker.
If you drive this car, I think I'm calling the cops. You know what?
Go ahead.
I ain't calling shit.
You go ahead, call it. I'm trying to open this door.
You're reading green to this fucking price.
Nah, she said $350. She said $350.
You talk to me. Ain't no $350. You talk to me. No.
He said $350, motherfucker. It was you. Open the... You know what? I'm getting in here somehow.
You know what?
You better fuck.
You drive out of here, you're fucked.
Yep. I'm driving the fuck out.
You know what? No, bullshit. No, you're not.
I'm driving the fuck out of here, bro.
No, you're not.
Yeah, I am. Fucking... Asshole. What are you doing? What are you doing, huh? But no! No!
Truck, you son of a bitch, come here.
Come on, fucking fuck your ass.
Where the fuck you at? Crazy son of a bitch.
Alright. Yeah.
Motherfucker left, it's like exactly what I thought. Yeah, uh-huh. How's that? Yep. Exactly. Don't give a fuck. Actually, I do, but he don't want to pay. He threatened me. Here you go.